Here is the list of the top most powerful proxies for unblocking any website in your school Chromebook. So guys, you just need to check out the link in the description of this video, and you need to click on the link, then it will redirect you to the proxy websites. Then here you can find the list and bunch of proxies that can use to unblock every website in your school Chromebook. So first, here you need to scroll down to the description of this video, then you need to click on that link, then this type of interface will open. Now here you need to scroll down a little bit, and you can just use the proxy from here. Here you can see 1 to 33 proxies is still here, and for more proxies you need to click on this Google Docs file, and it will open a new tab, and here you can see the list of the proxies. And let me try to test one. Then here you can go to the any proxy and click on OK. Then here you need to type the URL that like unblock in your school Chromebook. Let me try to unblock this code. Then hit enter. After you type the URL, then it will load the proxy, and here you can see this is successfully unblocked and in your school Chromebook without any issues. So that's the way how you can just use this proxy to unblock any website in your school Chromebook. Then you can use other proxies as well. And if this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.